What's up, guys? I'm Natalie with University TV, and today we're checking out Kalamazoo College. K College, aka the home of the Hornets, is among the 100 oldest colleges in the nation. In fact, it was a college before Michigan was even a state. This college isn't getting any younger, and neither are we, so let's hit it.
Kalamazoo College is located in a historic residential neighborhood, just a 10-minute walk from downtown Kalamazoo, Michigan. Kalamazoo sits halfway between Detroit and Chicago and is only 40 miles from the shore of Lake Michigan.
Kalamazoo is definitely a college community, and it's evident by the number of breweries, but also by how many events go on downtown. And we have Art Hop, which is once a month, where all these local artists come out and have booths. And when I go down there and I see, you know, at least 50 people that I know from K, it's sort of remarkable how much integration the campus has with the city itself.
K's 60-acre campus sits on a tree-lined hill with 29 buildings of mostly Georgian architecture centered around a beautifully landscaped quadrangle. There are about 1,400 students attending Kalamazoo, coming from 36 states and 31 countries.
They're all really nice people, and they're from a lot of different places. Like, I have friends from China, I have friends from Jamaica, I have friends from all different corners of the world, and they're all really nice, and it's really nice meeting them.
I first was on campus at K. I had participated in the Landsea program, which is a pre-orientation backpacking program, and that helped me make 10 or 12 new friends, and I felt already integrated when I got here.
The average incoming student profile is as follows: 3.62 GPA, an ACT of 28, an SAT score of 1270, critical reading and math. 86% of incoming students take college level courses before they even arrive on campus. Kalamazoo College was named one of the 44 Best Buy Schools by Fisk Guide to Colleges 2010. More than 90% of students receive need-based and or merit-based financial aid to supplement the cost of tuition, which is around $37,500 a year. Room and board is an additional $8,300. Kalamazoo College offers a diversity of academic experiences, from undergraduate research to performing arts opportunities for everyone. In total, there are 31 majors, 25 minors, 7 special programs, and 9 concentrations available.
When students declare their majors in their sophomore year, we have what's called Declaration Day. And so all of the sophomores come to the Fine Arts Building, and all of the faculty members are set up there. And the students go to the table of the department that they're going to be declaring their major at, and they sign their name, basically indicating that this is where I will be spending the rest of my educational studies at Kalamazoo College. And there's a big wedding cake that they have in the middle, so basically you're marrying the department in a way. So Declaration Day is really exciting.
The college's individualized and experiential curriculum focuses on your interests and is better known by the name K-Plan. More than two-thirds of students complete an intern or externship. Plus, an impressive 85% of students participate in a meaningful, immersive, international, and intercultural experience.
The majors are focused around making sure students can go and study abroad. And for the students who do not choose to go, for whatever reason, we have lots of other opportunities for them to be globally engaged, either through service learning here, a coursework to really focus on learning about a variety of cultures.
For an even deeper look, check out K's Integrative Study Abroad program. With over 40 programs participating, students spend 3 to 9 months in 25 different countries. That's 6 continents, people.
To faculty, teaching is the most important responsibility. 86% of the 103 full-time faculty hold a PhD or equivalent degree.
Class size is only around 16 students in the classroom, then you really are assured that the faculty member is going to get to know you. And it's likely that you'll have that faculty member more than once in the course of your 4 years. That really guarantees you not one, not two, but multiple faculty members who can write a good and persuasive letter of recommendation. I think that contributes to why our students are successful finding jobs and getting into graduate school right after they leave K College.
There's actually a career development center in one of the buildings, and you can come in and ask some questions based on where you're looking to work when you graduate from college, from Kalamazoo. And they try and incorporate you into that program as best they can, whether it be through internships or job shadowing opportunities. I actually went there and I got a job shadow opportunity.
The 16 men's and women's Hornet varsity sports compete at the Division III level, with lacrosse on the way.
Our tennis program has always been phenomenal. Men's tennis program has always been nationally ranked, has won national championships over the decades. In fact, they hold the longest consecutive conference championship of any division and any sport, 74 consecutive conference championships.
The dorms on the inside were beautiful, and they were totally renovated, and my room looked new and clean and had everything that I could have wanted.
Freshmen reside in 3 out of the 6 total residence halls. After your first year, you may also choose to live in one of the 7 living learning houses that have special interest themes.
You get money every quarter to put on certain events that go that like incorporate your theme and then get students to come to it.
What's got the campus buzzing? It could be the over 50 extracurricular activities and 200 plus free events the school puts on. Let's go see what we can get into.
Especially popular are Ultimate Frisbee, the Student Dance Company, and the themed campus-wide events.
Throughout the quarter, every Friday is a different movie that hasn't been released onto DVD, but has been out of theaters, so it's new. If you haven't seen it, it's really cool.
I bet you didn't know that Kalamazoo graduates have consistently high participation rates in the Peace Corps, Teach for America, and AmeriCorps. Another impressive stat? The college ranks nationally in the number of its grads who earn PhDs across all fields of study.
Need a reprieve from studying? Then check out the cavern at the back of the chapel. It's a perfect place for students to come, relax, and enjoy some R&R, which is an amazing place for me to end this tour with you guys. For University TV and Kalamazoo College, I'm Natalie, and I'll see you guys later.